What's up, guys? Today we check out the Diamond Quantum Leap.
Thank you.